students of 9th standard, today we are going to start the lesson from the section B, science section B, that is nothing but lesson number 9, environmental management. In this chapter we are going to study about the weather and climate, meteorology, solid waste management and disaster management. See, whenever we know that daily we are having a particular atmosphere, that means we are experiencing the atmosphere in our daily life. There are various forecasts which are related to the factors which are there available, or you can say they are told in the bulletins about the, you can say, temperature, or you can say various factors whichever are related to the climatic conditions. Now see, today we are going to see weather and climate. See what it is told: atmospheric condition at a specific time at a particular place are referred as a weather. So what does this tells? Atmospheric condition which is at the specific, you can say, time or a particular place, we can refer it as a weather. Atmospheric condition may depend upon the, you can say, following varieties of the factor. Which are they? See here, weather related climatic factors. These are nothing but atmospheric pressure, sunlight, clouds, humidity, rainfall, visibility and temperature. So these are nothing but the factors which are, you can say, weather related or you can say climatic factors. Weather depends upon the prevailing condition of the air. So here the weather is depending upon the conditions, the available conditions of the air. The climate of the particular region, whenever you see the climate of the particular region, it is nothing but an average of daily readings of a various weather related parameters recorded for several years. That means today's temperature can be, you can say, related to the temperatures of the before, which are available at the several years. Then hence climate is a long term predominant condition of the atmosphere. So what we can tell, climate is nothing but a long term, that is predominant, then predominant condition of the atmosphere. See there, changes in the weather. Climate does not change continuously. Whenever you see, climate does not change continuously. For certain period the climate is changing. Climate is that which remains constant and constant in a region for a long duration. Whenever you see that climate of a particular region, it remains for a, you can say, long duration. Thus we see that weather is related to the, you can say, specific location and specific time, where climate is related for the longer duration and larger area. So there is difference between the, you can say, climate and weather. Whenever you see weather, weather is for a, you can say, particular specific location and specific time we are seeing the weather. But climate, it is present for a longer duration and you can say in a larger area. Changes in the weather may occur in weather, they may occur for a very short period, but changes in the climate, they may occur for a, you can say, longer period, or it takes place very slowly. In the climate, it is taking place very slowly. Climate plays a very important role in our day-to-day life because it influences our needs like food, clothing and shelter, and also our occupation. So what it is doing? It is affecting the food, clothing and shelter, and also our occupation. Climate is especially important for the agrarian country like India. See, climate, whenever you consider, it is very important in case of a agricultural country that is nothing but the India. Various climatic factors like direction, speed of wind, temperature, atmospheric pressure are considered during construction of runways, seaports, huge bridge and skyscrapers. Scrappers. Whenever you want to build the, you can say runways, or you can say seaports, or huge bridge, or skyscrapers. What you have to do? You have to think about the speed of the wind, the temperature, the atmospheric pressure. All these climatic factors should be considered, and then only we can build the runways, seaports, huge bridge, and skyscrapers. Think and discuss. Human progress is related to the condensive climate and geography. Whenever you consider the life of the people, the life of the people is related to, you can say, climate and geography. Human beings have designed a time schedule for their lives based on their, you can say, centuries of climatic experience. What the human being have done? They have taken the experience about the past experience about the climatic things. Then see, scientists find it necessary to study climate. Whenever you are considered about the scientists, they are, you can say, they find out it very necessary and very important to study the climate in the view of effect of an agricultural production. That means agriculture is most important, and here whenever in the you can say country like India, the agricultural occupation is the main occupation, and here the climate is considered more important for growing the crops. That means various crops are grown in an, you can say, various seasons only, or you can say various climate only. Then see importance of weather in the living world. Daily weather has also long-term climatic conditions influence human style directly or indirectly. So whatever the climate or weather are there, they are influencing the, you can say, daily life, lifestyle of the people. Directly or indirectly they may affect. Then see, land, water bodies, plants and animals collectively form natural environment on the earth. Whenever you consider the natural environment, it may also consist of a plant, or you can say the animals. This environment is responsible for the development of the organisms also. Climate of a particular region helps to determine the diet. Whenever you see the climate of a particular region, it also determines the diet, the clothing, the housing, the occupation and lifestyle of the people of that region. See, whenever you are considering the people who are living at a, you can say, snowy regions, they wear the, you can say, clothes which are needed for that climate. Suppose the some peoples are living in an hot regions, they wear the clothes which are related, or you can say, which are useful in that area only. Housing also, the houses are built, you can say, according to the that region, how the weather is there, like that the, you can say, how the climate is there. In the snowy region, most of the houses, they are having the sloppy roof, so that the, you can say, the snow should fall down, it should not gather on the roof. Then see, for example, the characteristic lifestyle of Kashmiri and Rajasthan people, it is different. That whatever the example I have told you, the same example is given here. Then see, salinity of marine water. Then see, formation of oceanic currents, water cycle are all related to the various weather and climatic factors. Whenever you want to consider the salinity of the, you can say, marine water, that means how much the salt is mixed in that water, that means, or you can say the formation of an oceanic current, water cycle, all these are related to the weather and you can say climatic factors. Various climatic factors bring about the weathering of the rocks in the earth's crust. Whenever you see, whenever there is a climatic factors, there are various climatic factors, what they are doing, they are, you can say, creating the withering of the rocks. Withering of the rocks means what happens, the water falls into the cracks of the rock and there will be the withering of the rock. Then see there, climate plays a very important role in formation and enrichment of the soil. So what happens, climate is one of the important factor which is forming the soil, or you can say it increases the contents of that soil also. Then see, microbes in the soil play an important role in the formation of a, you can say, organic materials. This process depends upon various climatic factors. So see, microbes are also presenting one of the important role into the soil. So this process, the, you can say, formation of the microbes, this process also depends upon the climatic factors. Thus it is very clear that study of the meteorology is very important from the view of a human life. While ascertaining the climate of a particular region, a review of our earlier studies of various aspects of a climate is important. So what does it means? Whenever you are studying the, you can say, climatic condition of a particular region, you have to consider the, you can say, climate of that region in the previous days also. You have to consider the climate of the previous days also. Means that means you have to study the various aspects of the previous climate also. Most countries in the world have established meteorological department for making and recording such observations. Whenever you want to record such observations, there should be a meteorological department, and many countries, they have set up the meteorological departments for recording the observations. These departments have observatories which are equipped with the modern instrument and technology. Whenever you consider this department, they are having, you can say, more machineries, or you can say more instruments which can record the climatic conditions, or you can say the weather conditions. If present climatic conditions are analyzed and referenced to the past climatic conditions, we can predict climatic changes of the future. So what is done here? By taking into consideration the past, you can say, past climatic changes, you can give the future, you can say, future climatic changes also. However, a climate is the net result of a complex mixture of atmospheric pressure. Forecasting is complicated. Whenever you see the, you can say, telling of the climatic condition into future and considering the past one, it is one of the complicated and very difficult. Forecasting is easy for the places where climatic changes are slow and of limited, you can say, nature. Whenever you are going to forecast about the particular region, you can tell it if the changes are very slow and you can say to a limited nature. Where climatic changes are complex, interdependent and rapid, making forecast very difficult. Whenever in a particular region The climatic changes are complex, or you can say interdependent or very rapid. Here it is very difficult to tell the, you can say, climatic changes, or to give the forecast, it is very difficult.